Hello everyone, our today's topic is Copilot Studio Agent Flows. In this video, we will talk about newly introduced agent flows in Copilot Studio and how these differ from existing Power Automate cloud flows that we use in various scenarios. So first question is, what are agent flows? Agent flows automate repetitive tasks efficiently. They can be triggered manually by automated events or on a schedule like cloud flows. Agent flows perform tasks according to set rules, ensuring consistent and predictable results like topics. Please notice that you can easily design, edit, and automate workflows in Copilot Studio. So overall, we can say agent flows in Copilot Studio are designed to provide a native experience for building and integrating agents. Agent flows are optimized for using Copilot Studio, offering a seamless maker experience that simplifies and accelerates agent development. Let's see how to create agent flows. We have two options. We can define in natural language or we can use designer. You can choose one of the suggested prompt or you can write your own in natural language. Every agent flow have two parts, trigger and one or more actions. Before we move further in agent flows, let me talk about cloud flows in Power Automate that we use with Copilot Studio as actions. Let's go to agents. This is one of my agent. In this agent, I have not described any topic. I have kept orchestration on and we have few actions. For example, so based on my prompt, Copilot Studio execute an action and give me the output. If I go back to actions, this action is calling a cloud flow which I have created in Power Automate. And to create cloud flows in Power Automate, I need Power Automate license. Let's go back to overview. If I want to create one more action, I have option over here, new Power Automate flow. In this case, I should have a Power Automate license. Please notice the when an agent calls the flow, trigger and respond to agent action. If these two are not present, those cloud flows cannot be called from Copilot Studio. And same is applicable for agent flows as well. If in agent flow, these two items are missing, those agent flows cannot be used in agents. So you notice that this agent is working fine and is able to call an action, which is calling a Power Automate cloud flow. And in this case, I have two kind of licenses. One license for Power Automate and one license for Microsoft 365 Copilot or Copilot Studio. About licenses, I'll talk little later. Let's go back to Copilot Studio flow agents. In case of agent flows, you do not need Power Automate license. All the designing and execution happens only in Copilot Studio environment. So there's no need of Power Automate license. Please notice that every action your agent flow execute consume Copilot Studio capacity. And if you want to add an agent flow into your agent, you have to make sure you should have a run a flow from agent trigger and respond to Copilot action in your agent flow. You can also add an agent flow as an action to any of your agent as per requirement. Let's test this agent flow for errors. There are no errors. Let's publish this. Yes. So here is the catch. When I tried to publish this flow agent, I got the message flow cannot be activated due to insufficient Copilot Studio capacity in the environment. but I already have Microsoft 365 Copilot license. In my previous case, when I made Cloud Flow in Power Automate with Copilot Studio, my flow was working very fine. But now I'm not able to publish my agent flows because of lack of insufficient Copilot Studio capacity. So how to resolve this issue? Please refer billing rates for Copilot Studio flow agents. As you are aware, in Copilot Studio, there are three kinds of billings. And for Microsoft 365 Copilot, if you have classic answer, generative answer, agent actions, or tenant graph grounding, it included in the Microsoft 365 Copilot license. But for agent flows, it required 13 messages that you have to buy separately. This is the reason I'm not able to publish my flow agent, even though I have Microsoft 365 Copilot license. This topic is quite new, so I tried my best to compile information from various sources, which I have shared in description. Thank you.